Okay, this video is for medial arch retraining. So this along the inside of your foot is your medial arch. This is good for people who overpronate their feet, where their feet come in. So in standing, what you're gonna do is squeeze your butt muscles and gently lift that arch. Hold for about 3 seconds and then relax. So you can see the inside of my foot as I squeeze my butt muscle comes up just slightly. And then I relax. So squeeze and relax.